Welcome to the war.
So that's a nice cam angle, I guess. Should we get a little deeper? Because I'm gonna be like laying back. Hype, let's go. Super excited for Diablo 4. I wasn't gonna lie. Yeah, adjust my brightness to this TV. Literally have done nothing so far. No, please don't. Do I need to be out? Can change either way. I like how me pressing things actually doesn't change anything. Oh, no, give me like a British person. No, Australian, sorry. I like how this doesn't let me change anything either. You know, they're giving me all these options, but it's not really letting me choose. Okay, I'm glad I can choose this part. Purple, obvi. I'll make the NPCs. Red, yeah. Objective color, make it like green. Big ol' indicator of exactly like screen shake effect, combat. Hey, flash, let me pop this up. Boom, there we go. That way I can chill. Do this in time. Do not reduce strobing. Please have a maximum amount of strobe one. Yeah, can I give an example? That'd be dope. Probably help out. Background opacity. Okay, 1 second. Make it like a little opaque. Make it 5. I think we're done with basic setup, which is cool, because I'm ready to dive. Alright, I changed the light.
that divine wisdom comes.
Shh, quiet.
I thought my path is wrong to die.
Shut up.
They have our scent. Run!
Blessed Akarat, my eternal light protects me. My divine.
Hey, guys. Look at me! All the gold we want is right there.
No, I just came here for knowledge.
They're coming!
I know.
Get over here!
Now, breach the seal. Get us through that door!
Three, they come. By three, thy way opens. Blood shows. This doesn't make any sense. Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you!
No! Go! I'll hold them! Go!
So, it says that the blood of the willing goes...
You gotta be kidding me! It worked!
We have to help him!
He's dead already.
I don't trust that partner.
No!
A shame he didn't make it.
Oh well, cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four.
Must be hidden here somewhere. Read this.
But by three they come, by three thy way opens, by the blood of them willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Hail the daughter of... Oh no. No.
What about the
coin? I love the term the creator.
What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak.
Don't lie to me!
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb or...
It's a gate.
The Call of Duty scenes.
Blessed Akarat, thy eternal light protects me.
The divine wisdom guide.
And Resident Evil.
Guide my soul to thy sacredities.
From the abyss, we seek thy salvation. By three they come. By three thy way opens. By the blood of the willing. We call thee home. Come.
Blessed Everard, thy eternal light protects me, thy divine wisdom guides me.
Open your eyes.
Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light.
There is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge.
Yes.
It's crazy. This culture is so dark.
The knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
Knowledge is pain. No pain, no gain.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
Drew it all the way. You're gonna sit here and watch me create a character though, because this is literally fresh out the gate of what I am going to be doing. Let's get started. Good thing I'm pretty fast at this, because I customize hella characters. and I got to go through this before the pre-beta, so I'm not far off from where I know I want. So does black look like soulless? Can't really see it with the night blue. The crystal. Crystal, like the champagne. I whip my hair back and forth. Let's go. We got the hairstyles. Well then. I'm actually surprised there's only 11 hairstyles right here. I feel like there could be like a few more. But we're gonna go with this one. No facial hair. Oh, look at my eyebrow. Thought that meant beard. He's like some sassy ass eyebrows right there. Hair color. In between teal and white, black and teal, dark velvet. That's... I like the. We're going red then. Actually, no, black and white. Actually, probably. Nah, red. Yeah. There's no purple here for me. It's black and teal. I like black and teal. Let me do my makeup. Alright. 14 options and. I'm just used to way more options when it comes to accessorizing and placing on characters. I'm with this though, but yeah, let's see this one, I think. This one's number is that 15? Markings. No markings, that'd be interesting. No tattoos. Your tattoos come from the devil. Oh. No. They come from within. I'm feeling the scratches. Yeah, this one's pretty fucking dope though. And that's pretty player when it comes to, yeah, that's nice. Purple mana. I might go with the scratches actually. Yeah. The other ones are just too much, I think. All right. Oh, yeah, no. We don't do hardcore. If my hero dies, I will not be happy. And sometimes I'm kind of not attentive.
Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
Oh, I hope the DLC stuff came already with it. I don't have to like pull out and download it. Cause I would not want to do that. Part Eskimo. Don't do brain magic while I'm sleeping. How rude of you.
Should find better shelter before I freeze.
Oh, no one's freezing here. Oh yeah, and my face is right where the map is actually, so I need to move that. Of course it is. It's the war. And can't stop, won't stop. Oh God.
Ugh!
So. Go up to the north. Okay, well, we're out of space.
Road's
there.
Blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Okay, so nothing else here. That. Run it. Oh, circles the dash. Right, right, right. Okay. Give me all the gold. I'm gonna need it.
Another abandoned town.
What they gave me?
Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Anything yet?
Careful. He's a wild one.
Oh, I can create a clan. Oh, hell yeah. We're creating the clan right now. It's actually the Lunar Order. But what's the... Okay. Put Dorothy at the back of it? Yeah, there we go. Nah, I kinda like Huari better. Let's keep it long lens. Let's go with the Lunar Order. No, okay, cancel. I'm the Lunar Order. Who are we? Okay. See my brain process live. We'll do all that stuff later.
Traveler. Welcome back.
Oh, these are cool. Okay. I think that I may have to download the DLC and check really fast. I don't see any DLC, so I think that's gonna be a no. You don't have to. Yeah, okay, great. You are where you are right now. They definitely gave us some stuff though. I'm sure that I'm not even high enough level to access. Hold up a door here. Oh, fuck. Never mind. I have nothing. Please welcome me to your village. It doesn't seem like there's much going on here.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil stirring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him must have been mad by whatever he saw.
Better protect yourself out there.
I'm done with that shit for sure. Like,
fire's looking good, but I should watch it a little longer to make sure it doesn't go out.
What's that? You say something?
Let me help you out.
If Devmir's taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
Nothing special about our little town, but it's home. I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
Still better than a cave.
We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Osman's fingers. Alenta went a bit deaf last winter. You might need to speak up around her. Could you protect us from whatever is out there?
We have nowhere else to turn.
The evil stirring in those ruins is an affront against nature. I will make things right.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Isn't that your range effect? Giant bear. Been playing Metal Gear, so I tried to melee combat that like flying owl or flying raven bird. Don't know if it's actually a raven. The big portal gates. Oh, hold up! I didn't go all the way up here first. I didn't go back there either. Wait. Go back. Okay, cool. I was like, that was pretty anticlimactic. I don't know how long health sticks around, but I don't really need that right now. I can probably get some people over here to hop in this. For example, the bestie. It's Thursday night though, so I could see that happening. Okay. This plays really smoothly. I'll say. There's interactions with objects like that? Okay, now I destroyed something. That's cool. Little sparks and stuff. Sporadic stuff. Oh. Yeah, back up. Don't stress me out.
Let us consider the cards once more.
I feel like my, like... my body? How do I pull that part up? For the items. That I do have. Those are quests. That's the shop.
Let us
start. Okay, yeah. Okay, start. The touchpad does not do what I would think it would do at all. Yes. I'm actually still playing Diablo 2. Even 3. I've already beat 3 or 4, so I'm probably gonna, you know, cancel the whole, like, 3 part. And probably come back around to it, for sure. Okay, it's cool. I think 3, though, is a bit much. I really prefer it like this. Like, yeah. Ah! This is where I need to go to Guardian to be right in life. God. I need Diablo and go to Guardian to collaborate. Oh, back up, Archer. They hit me spots. I'm sure that they'll play this and then catch some dope inspiration from it. Right or left? Right or right? Which means I want to go left. Jackal and high pan. Okay. Ah! I can't fit in that.
I'm not ready yet. Not ready yet.
Oh. That poison. It's vicious.
Oh.
Yeah, I know I'm kind of weak. Let's go. All right. Yeah, this one feels nice. I like that, enemies aren't getting murked. Even though it's early on still. Ooh. I could probably, oh god, me. Let's go! Okay, abilities. Yeah, that sounds nice. How many do I have left? One more? Good point. This ghost is nice looking. It's kind of, oh, that's bigger than, whoa, that's really big. Wow. Oh, damn. That is way more than we were given before. That's a big ghost tree. Nice job, guys. Yeah. Very hardy skill tree. Yeah, it's starting to pulverize. Get that dual rack like they had in Diablo 2, which I thought was pretty cool. I'll probably make this one more interesting now. Like, choose what you're gonna do. Stick with that build for a second and then switch out if you need it. Smooth transition. Thank you. Don't look at me like that. I know you think I'm hideous when in this form. This is the, yeah, go to the left. See? Run up, run up, run up. Shaman! Minions. Show me what you're made of! Is there enough stamina, is there? Yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, there it is. Oh, God, I got it, I got it.
I must wait a moment.
I need that some more, actually. That lightning rod that hits people. Yeah, I think I remember that. Got that up in your face, do it.
The hammer of death.
Dark corners lie secrets, and around this corner lies a small taco, because I'm kind of hungry. I have a little taco right in front of me. I'm gonna eat it. It's like calling my name. Nice when you can get the fall and like line up, since you know they naturally go behind you. Swarm you. And Diablo 2, they're like, when you looked at them, they would run away. They were kind of like, what's the ghost in Pac-Man that runs away? The red one. Sure. Not really missing anything by not healing up. Okay. Nothing's around here. Yo, what up, blood? Yo, what's going on here? Okay. What up, Mitch? Mitch Daniels? What up, Mitch Daniels? Ah.
ready yet.
That's my fault. He's so strong. So buff. Go, first walk down. Victory dance. Is that emotes? Not really. Is that okay, this is dance, cheer. Taunt. Wing of the Creator emote. Okay, what's that one? I didn't see any wings. Is that it? Is this like a little? Okay, there we go. Yeah, I was like, the first time, first two or three times I did it, there's like a little cloud of dust, and I was like, are they supposed to be like invisible wings? Oh, yes, I probably leveled up. I would like to equip some armor. I'd also like to get some water. Oh. Wallet. Waffle. Most people probably sleep right now, but it's also not most people's birthday week, so. We'll take a 5-second pause to help out with the situation that has occurred. Intermission?
Thank you. A wanderer returns.
You've returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent. Oh, I'm so
heaven
sorry.
Heaven sent? My health sent? Okay,
We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash I will stay for
the
2 pints.
Of the stew. We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
Okay, they fucking kidnapped me. Fuck you guys. I didn't want to save you guys anyways. Hope you guys all die. I'm gonna murder every single one in this fucking village. Yep. I think he's drunk as hell. They dragged him to a fucking den. What the fuck is this shit? So Diablo 4 and Diablo 2 are a whole, like, probably like 10 to 15 years apart. Yeah, same gameplay mechanics, that's why it's called Diablo. It's like Diablo games. It's like when you make like a part 2 of like God of War or like part 3, it's like same game mechanics, add on things. So your base layer is wide, you have the game.
So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
Fuck you, nigga. Yeah, get that nigga. Hit him inside the head for me. I'm like, yep.
They're coming. The whole damned village. Get up. Get up. We have to fight our way out. There. Take them.
May the light preserve us.
Lost souls. All of you.
You're playing Naruto, and Naruto's changed the game all of a sudden. It was like a shooter. You'd be like, "What? This is not Naruto. It's Call of Duty."
You are blessed like us now.
That was all of them. Night willing.
Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked. What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
I
must wait a moment. Blood petals, like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
To devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Resist! Resist her temptation!
Vani, it's me. I brought your child into this world.
Everyone's psycho here. They're killing the priest.
Thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you
here.
I saw a vision.
Help them.
She called them...
Mother. No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast, a man of questionable loyalty, but he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad,
and you will be in the Light's favor.
I'm not ready yet.
I feel like that door should be open. And it should be readily available for me to go into.
Wait a moment.
Yo, I did not like being frozen, but... I'm a werewolf, of course, when I kill the little, like, lamb. I think over here. Over here. What's that? Come here, little goat. Little goat that could. More of my burrito. Oh. I love Dark Cellars. I was like destroying shit. I'm like, it was still white, which makes me think I missed something right here. That was important. I don't like that it doesn't look complete. Like this one went like this and you know, this is the altar, but grayed out. That's where I gray this out. Don't be scared. I'm just a werewolf. Just a ahoo. And it goes all the way around. So we're gonna have to backtrack a little bit.
I'm not ready yet.
I like this. This is super cool. Oh my god. Run it, bitch ass bear. These pants. Look at the detail on the, like the road with the snow trails. That's really cool. I like that. Light glistens. Right is always right, which means I should go left. And then right. Oh my god. Him and Sneeze did really sweet, huh? Go on, little lamb. I won't kill you this time. I can probably beat this game without dying, I feel like. But if I did die, playing hardcore mode, I would be like not happy. Not with that. You know how conservative I would be if I was playing, hardcore mode.
I must wait a minute.
Oh, this makes me happy. This is just like so, like nice, easy going, game's very smooth. I'm content. I could live life like this. As a tiger druid. Yeah. I'm just looking for a small achievement for that, like, you know, all these little goats that I'm murdering. Or if I'm just like a goat murderer. Because that's not the best look. Anything right now that is stronger is better. The effects do not matter currently. We're way too low level to have an opinion on stats beyond the base level ones. Oh, wait, I got a necklace. Is this where I was fighting with the verse, the totem? I don't even have more buttons to get, so like... Let's chill for a second. Would be nice to get a hold of some more slots for my character. Don't run. I just want to be loved. Love me. Little deer! I am a frag one. Funniest spot though.
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Kind of aggressive.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait a moment. Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Yeah, I don't think that's clearing up. Like, this is like a bit more than like a storm's happening right now type of thing. That looks like trees on trees. But it is also storming, so I guess it would be easier to climb through it, but still, like, I don't think that's going anywhere.
I cannot carry anymore.
Oh yeah? What's the weakest thing I have?
Is anyone here? What are you hiding back here?
That creeping.
If you're going to trespass into my home, rifle through my things, then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon.
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
Almost done with the prologue. Okay.
This close to the city. apocalypse evil is born.
My bags are full. The burden is too great.
This is very well done. I just, this plays like so smoothly.
Bags are full.
I would have thought that would have given me something, but no. Like, three goats, one hill. Sacrifice type shit, you know? Traversed quite the amount of, wait, the area I haven't gone down there? No way. What? Must be like a roadblock.
My bags are full.
The Angel Inarius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud, unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
I kind of want to go back and, like, see if I've missed something. I'll be pissed. Oh my god. Look at this map. Wow, that is beautiful. Wow. There's no exterior areas right now. That's huge. That's cool, and doesn't include any of the dungeons or anything like that, and that's for like this first spot. I'm liking it. Can I take challenges on? I could probably figure out if I can, like, with the monsters, though. Do we have, like, an open platform ordeal here with Diablo? Looks like I have to get my son and find him.
We have no time for this. To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. Meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you?
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
So rude.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
Okay. inscribed nothing.
Greed.
Go, light. I can do all of them?
Not while I'm in town. Fear. Anger. Not while I'm in town. Pride. Waste of time.
Did you say something?
Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
Okay, you're not the guy I need to talk to about selling all this shit, but it is good to know who you are. Okay. I'm gonna go find the merchant that I can sell this shit to.
Say, where are those girls of yours? Finally ran off to play night, have they?
They left for Cor Valar this morning. They'll have food, training. More than I can give them.
Just take the bread, stubborn fool. It was free. I don't need a handout from those cathedral bastards.
What? Is that gold? Not gold. Okay. So. Yeah, got keys too. I like how it's like a mystery question eye. So which one is the blacksmith? Sweet. Okay, we need to go to the blacksmith so that I can figure out.
I must wait a moment.
What else I can possibly buy? Because by the order of the mother, Papa, blacksmith shall now devote half the time to forging armaments for the knight. Innocent? So, I just want to sell my shit out sugar to you. I can't sell things to you. Who can I sell things to? Oh, thank you. Jeez. That's all I need. Let me make sure none of it's top tier shit first before I go along selling things and banishing into the abyss. I care about none of it. Take it all.
Well struck.
Probably could use that mark for salvage feature in some way just now.
Arms for the light.
Any stronger? No? Okay. That's fine. The waypoint. Waypoint of life.
Found a new boil on my hand that mixed 17 so far.
Uh-huh.
Just take the bread, stubborn fool. It was free.
Father, bring you luck.
Until next time.
Why is it glowing green? As if I can interact with it. Like, how I get into this house? Kind of just looking around.
Not while
around.
I'm in town.
Don't break shit here. Don't make enemies.
Is it common for devout folk to drink so enthusiastically? I guess I can't blame them.
Yeah, it's cool. Little sit down features. I talked to you, though.
I was never religious until I saw a miracle. Inarius himself blessed the man with the light, got up and walked again for the first time in years, right then and there.
You can't take a few steps without hearing about it.
The great war against evil. The day Inarius takes all of us...
Day and night they stream into town. Polite folk. And they always pay their tabs. Not like some of the locals around here.
Arr. Tunic looks almost the same as this. Except for way more fast. Get some more like necklaces. Oh, it's color palettes? How about that? so we can get more jewelry and stuff. We can probably buy some or unlock some. Okay, and select that, sure. Okay. Okay, there's a lot of gold to be asking for, sir. Alright, made it to prologue. Well, now that I'm here, got to run around the village for a bit. I'm gonna call that a night. It's good to pop in here for a second though. We're definitely gonna pop back on here tomorrow. First little taste of Diablo 4. I'm liking it. I could do this again for hours, maybe years. Even, you know, whatever amount of time that I can get from the world to be able to play this game would be optimal. Diablo 4. Tiger Druid.